Today, with a hybrid digital-first workforce, customers expect integrated and paperless experiences within their everyday apps. Adobe Document Services and Adobe Sign APIs empower you to easily build seamless document experiences into your apps from the beginning to the end of your document lifecycle. Adobe Document Generation API allows you to dynamically generate contracts and other documents using Word templates and JSON data. Documents are generated as Word or PDF documents. Document templates are easily designed in Microsoft Word using an easy-to-use add-in. This makes it easy for designers to build and test templates even if they're not a developer. Templates can include dynamic tables, lists, and even tag for e-signature to use with Adobe Sign. Generated documents can be passed to Adobe Sign API to send for signature. Signers can receive an email to view and sign, or the signing experience can be embedded directly into your application. Signers can then sign using their electronic signature securely, or even utilize high-level identity verification methods, such as government ID verification. For documents that don't require a signature, documents can then be transformed using Adobe PDF Services API. For example, different documents can be combined together into one PDF and protected with a password. You can even convert PDFs back into office formats like Word or PowerPoint. PDFs on your website often require you to download them to your computer or navigate away from your website. Adobe PDF Embed API allows you to embed PDF experiences directly into your website in line with your other web content. You can even add interactivity, such as comments, to your PDFs. And all interactivity can be monitored using tools like Adobe Analytics or integrated with your own analytics engines. PDFs can be difficult to reliably extract content from. Adobe PDF Extract API uses Adobe Sensei machine learning and AI to analyze the content structure of your PDFs and turn it into JSON data for you to easily parse and analyze your content. All this data can then be passed into databases, machine learning models, natural language processing systems, and others. See how Adobe Document Services and Adobe Sign can help power your document experiences within your apps today.